today?
Ah, it's a blessing.
And were you blessed?
I was really blessed to be here today. This shows that every time we heard the voice of God, God was the one who gave us the song to sing. It was a blessing to be the lead direction. When God sends someone to do something, he needs people to support the person. That's why we find it enjoying to come here and celebrate with Belinda. The advice for Belinda is not to divert anyway. You continue to listen to the voice of God, because when you listen to God and he gives you a message, it comes with power. It comes with authority. So you should continue to stay under the feet of God and listen to God's voice. That's the only voice Belinda should listen to.